Well, it's no wonder the VW Golf is the best-selling diesel hatchback in the UK. These cars look great. They're also brilliant to drive. You get low running costs as well. And here's one from 2009, which, to be honest, looks as good as new. In fact, on the clock, we've got about 32,500 miles. Hardly anything. That is backed up with a full service history. So I think you can get behind the wheel in confidence. This is an easy car to drive, and it's not going to let you down. 2 litre TDI, 140 brake horse, so pretty quick off the mark. This does 0 to 60 in about 9 seconds, so you're not going to be disappointed. Get inside, it's a cloth interior, and everything's there, including power-assisted steering and a CD player, so you're not going to be disappointed. On the move, you can expect around 57 to the gallon. 6 months' tax is £55. Now, if you have a car that you would like to part exchange, or if you need finance, no problem. Come on down, we can sort all that for you with pleasure. Come and have a test drive, discover this great car for yourself at Fords of Winsford.